I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising here with me is Jim Begley.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
I wouldn't go as far as to say it's impossible for there to be an upset today, but it's certainly improbable. The difference in quality is all too obvious. Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
Well, John, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. Off we go then. Beaton Bell. Knocks it long. Three waiting. Through to the flank. That's way off target.
They've tested the keeper twice early on. I wonder if it'll be third time lucky.
Diaby. Fabri. Can he find a finish? Concede to throw in a dangerous position too. Into the area. Defender cuts it out. Has been dispossessed. Oh, that's hardly a tackle, that's almost assault. Referee, what are you going to do? Free kick. No, it's been cut out. Fernandinho. De Gea. Aliyev. Across it goes to the wing. And it's a really well-taken goal. What a good start. An early goal, always very welcome.
That was a great run off the ball to latch onto the through pass, and he was so composed of beating the keeper.
Bell. Throw. Hazard. Here's a cross. Well within his range. He surrenders possession. He plays it to the keeper. Wins possession. Fernandinho. Long pass forward. Hamsik. Aliyev. Kroll. Hamsik. Kroll. Hazard. Fernandinho.
Good individual effort, but needs to pass it now. In the box.
Too much elevation on the ball.
I think he catches it really well, but there's no accuracy in that.
Spar. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Oop, foul there. Free kick in a very dangerous position. And a cross. Good try, but the direction was lacking.
Well, that was a stunning effort, but he didn't quite get the accuracy on it.
Diaby, 15 minutes played. De Gea looking for width. It went over the line for a goal kick. Arrives in the box. Off target. Wide of the left post.
I just don't think he's having the best of days by his standards, and that shot summed him up today.
Kuytenbeld. Possibility here for a cross. Possession maintained. Must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. Fernandinho. Oh, he's got a free kick here. Could be dangerous. The opponents just can't afford to concede any more goals. Safely into the keeper's gloves. Stefano Magnasco. Kuytenbeld. Now wins possession. No, that's not going to make it. Kuytenbeld. Ball back in possession now. Chance for a counter then. Here's a strike. Launches the ball forward. Oh, good work to get possession. Into the box. Spar. Kuytenbeld. We've nearly reached the half-hour mark. Kuytenbeld. Steals it. Tackle comes in. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. A free kick and a... It's over, and by some margin.
It was a great position, but he's managed to miss it completely.
Fernandinho. Oh, he's lost it. It's a throw in. Still on the attack here. Cuts it off.
Fernandinho.
De Gea. Hazard. He surrenders possession. Could have lost it there. Wins the ball. The ball was taken. Neymar. There was just no way past. No, not this one. Good through ball. And a punch away by the keeper there, sent it behind for a corner kick. It to the middle. He's missed by a mile.
Well, he knows more than I know what a great chance for close range. And that header really should have been in the net.
Sturdy defence. The ball back in possession now. Fernandinho. Down the middle it goes. Knocks it out to the flank. And a quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner. Waiting in the middle. It's a clearance. Might have a go from here. Only one goal in it here then, with the half-time break only 5 minutes away. De Gea, still on the ball here, Fernandinho, stays on the ball, it's a lob, the defence will have to be on its toes with this throw. De Gea, Fabri. Possession maintained. Puts it away. Two goals to the good and they're set fair.
It just makes it look so easy. He's such a threat up front and worth his place in any team.
Beatenbelt. No, it was cut out. Spar. Really neat defending there. Does really well to maintain possession. Fabri. Heaton-Belt.
Looking for width. The whistle goes, and it's the end of the first half.
Look, possession is one thing, and they haven't come off well there. But they've made the chances count, and that's all that matters in this game, the score.
Two goals on the score sheet, and the advantage reads 2-0. We're underway in the second half. The deficit still very much there. Neymar, De Gea, and he crosses it into the middle.
Goalkeeper had his eye on that and saw it was going wide of the post.
Great cross, and what a volley! That could have gone anywhere.
Across.
The keeper has been kept busy today.
Fabri. Diaby. Aliyev. Hamsik. Hazard.
Fernandinho.
They've got the ball. Fernandinho. Fabri. No, didn't quite get the distance he wanted on it. Oh, maybe a chance here. Denied by a last-ditch tackle. Heaton-Belt. Wins possession. Good opportunity for a cross here. Well within his range. Fine defending.
Great chance for the counter.
Rule. Aliyev. Diaby. Fabri.
He lifts it. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. A long ball forward.
Fabri. Aliyev. Hazard. Deftly wins the ball back. Into the box. The keeper pushes it away.
Still on the ball here.
he starts with a throw-in.
Deliberate foul. That's a clever ball from him.
Fernandinho.
Terrible tackle. Gives away a free kick. Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. There was just no way past.
Hazard.
Hamsik. Fernandinho! They've scored! With that strike, they've extended their lead even further, and they're looking like running away with it now.
Oh, that was an exquisite through ball. He took the chance so well. That's a really good finish.
Looks like a sub's about to come on. They won possession.
Fernandinho.
Play pushes forward then. He sends it in. Zayquick. Oh, good work to get possession.
Over the line for a throw-in. It's their second substitution of the day.
I think they probably discussed this before the game because it's hard to last 90 minutes at that pace.
Hamsik.
A lunge. Safety in his gloves.
Keaton Bell.
Possibility here for a cross. He calls for a foul, but no whistle.
Hazard. Hamsik.
Cross. Well within his range. Well held. Bumps it forward. He needs support. Cut out in a promising position. Cleared from danger by some good defensive pressure. Aliyev. That's clearly not what was intended. Stefano Magnasco. Denied by a last-ditch tackle.
Fernandinho.
Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. Aliyev.
Diaby.
Hazard. Fernandinho.
Hamšík. Throw. Inside the box now. And it's taken with some style. And that could be the goal that clinches victory.
It's a great sight when you've got somebody who can run with the ball at speed like that and he can apply the finish. This fella's got the lot.
Demi. They won possession. Hazard. He got a piece of that one.
Couldn't quite hold on to it there.
Kuitenbeld. Stefano Magnasco. Kuitenbeld. The ball back in possession now. Spar. Leandro Bacuna. There was just no way past. Demi wins the ball back there very neatly. No, not getting through there. The ball threaded through. Throw. Hazard. Holds on to it. No way through. Fernandinho. Can he find a finish? I think the keeper was always safe in the knowledge it was going wide.
Out of nothing he's produced an effort like that. Shame about the end result though.
This will be a double substitution.
Yeah, they had to make it, but you just wonder whether they've got enough time to make an impact.
Leandro Bacuna. Hazard. Neymar. Still on the attack here. It's over, too high.
Just can't afford to give this guy an inch away. He's on top form, and that was such a cleanly struck shot. It was hard to say exactly what the manager's got in mind with this move. Maybe a little more stability, possibly more flexibility. I think we'll have to wait and see.
Jay Quinn. No, he's lost out there. Fernandinho.
Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on.
Couldn't quite hold on to it there.
Still in possession now. Oh, good work to get possession. Ray pushes forward then. Gets the better of him. Stefano Magnasco. Leandro Bacuna. Femi. Keeper's there. He made the right move and picks it up. Fabri. De Gea. Hazard.
surely. Booted away. No, it's been cut out. No, not this one. It's all over. The referee's had enough. Well, today the team certainly showed the opposition what they're made of. They ran out comfortable winners in the end.
Well, that was an absolute beauty. The atmosphere was so good, I think the players seemed to feed off it, and they went on to produce a wonderful spectacle.
My sincere thanks go to Jim alongside me. And as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.